move forward. Hallelujah. Just in the presence.
Hallelujah.
Truly, hallelujah. His presence is here. And in his presence, it is the fullness of joy. Hallelujah. 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 I'm just going to introduce, hallelujah, hallelujah, the woman of God on tonight. I'm just going to read a little bit of her bio for you. Hallelujah. I'm sure many of you may have already read her bio. So like I said, I'm just going to read a little bit. But hallelujah. I would be remiss not to read a little bit of you. Hallelujah. For your hearing. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Truly, this woman of God has been a blessing unto my life since God has brought her in my life. Hallelujah. I thank her, hallelujah, just for her humble heart. Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. I truly just thank God for her. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ooh, I don't want to get too emotional right here, but I'm just so thankful on tonight just for her presence. Hallelujah. For her servant spirit. Hallelujah. I'm going to go on and read a bio. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pastor Trina, hallelujah, is a glorious, compassionate, humble, and loving woman of God. She empathizes the Lord in faith and good works. Her consistent walk with the Lord allows her to minister to the heart, heal the wounded, and reconcile the lost back to God. Born and raised in the church, the Lord entered and influenced her life early under the ministry of her parents, Pastor Chaplain Charles Jackson and First Lady Nia Jackson.